Hi ReCon, welcome to our laboratory. Today we're going to show you how the transcranial magnetic stimulator works. So first thing, Yoshi's going to put the magnetic coil over top of the area of my motor cortex that's responsible for the muscles of my hand and forearm. Once she's there, she's going to deliver a magnetic pulse. Oh, and you probably saw my arm twitch there. And we can also see this response over here on the oscilloscope because we've measured it using the EMG electrodes over the muscles of my hand and forearm. Now what we're going to do is move that magnetic coil over the span of my motor cortex from one side all the way over to the next. And what you'll see is muscles slowly recruited from my hand up to my elbow, shoulder, right leg. And after she switches hemispheres, we'll see some of the left leg come in and then down the muscles of my left arm. So here we go. So right hand, little bit of elbow, some shoulder and leg, still right leg, little response in my left leg there, we've switched hemispheres, more leg on the left side, left shoulder, left elbow, and left hand. Thanks for joining us.